All right, I'm going home now. I will show you the way home from Beavercreek, Ohio to Fairborn. It's still kind of early, so not very many people are out driving. So let's go. I'm just going home straight. I don't feel like spending money, like go to the store. I used to go to the Aldi's over here. It's just right here in the corner. But I have so much thing in my refrigerator. I don't wanna mess with it right now. So just go home and relax. This is Beavercreek, Ohio, by the mall. Nice day today. I just have my 6 months doctor appointment. Yeah, we always have a 6 months appointment here. It's like the dental appointment. The insurance paying for it. If you have insurance from your work, so you're good. Sometimes you have to pay co-payment. For some reason, I didn't pay anything today. Turn on some music, but I might get a copyright, but we'll see. Just for a little bit. describing this area. Fairborn, Ohio now. So Fairborn and Beavercreek is very close together. I decided to stop to the one store over here that I remember I don't have no eggs. So it's just a small store. Save lot. How do you like my driving? Okay.